feel like everything that, everything I've known, all the roots, all the structures that I've built, everything is burning down. I feel like everything I've known is turning crispy black, and we'll see what it feels. That there are some roots that have gone down quite deep, and they will grow, you know, some of them, not all of them, some of them sprout again. But meanwhile, the flames are here. Because it's time. It's time for all this old stuff to burn down. Are terrified and mortified and, oh, so much pain, but there's something really welcoming in it. There's something really welcoming in that collapse of the old. And the burning up of all the old things, all the old parts. Yeah, I actually welcome that. I welcome that. And it sweeps over the land. The smoke comes and you can barely see anything. But I like to lean into it. I like to feel the embrace of the smoke. Feel the warmth and the embrace of the flames, of the change. I welcome that falling back into the earth. Surrendered in it all. And very relaxed and very sort of peaceful at the core. Because there's so much promise. There's so much promise in the ash and in the soil. And the ash feeds the soil. And it feeds those roots that are already down there. And it feeds the seeds that are down there too, that are just waiting. Patiently.